timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. Told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Rep goes up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. Tracks. And the cars come in from both ends. still have time.
The Shaolin land, a young youth, you're rocking the go-to, low goose, only way I begin to G.O. is drug loot, and let's start it like this, son, rolling with this one, and that one, who was a fiend, started smoking wools at 16, and running up in gates, and doing hits for high stakes, making my way off fire skates, no question, I was speed, the cracks and weed, the combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I will flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right, boys on board. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick tight click and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas. Rolling PCs every week. We made 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine. I ain't gonna tech now. Bow, boom from the gate now.
Cash fools, everything around. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo.
22 long hard years, I'm still struggling. Survival got me bugging.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead. Getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead. Patches bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
Hey, pal, you think you're a comedian?
Great. That's what this city needs more of.
Hey, buddy, you
think you're funny? Hey, pal, you think you're
a comedian? Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Well, what is this? Come on, man! Somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead.
Goddamn crazy.
You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Hey, listen to you.
I've seen a ghost.
No, wait. Shit.
Get in, man.
What the fuck?
What about Iraq?
No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. Nope. Sounds like you love on.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man. Iraq would kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Sounds like the club don't trust us.